close down the other plant in my wallet that must. Ralph went out looking for a job, but he couldn't find none. He came home too drunk from mixing tankery and wine. He got a gun from the night clerk, now they call him Johnny 99. Down in the part of the town where when you hit the red light you don't stop, Johnny's waving his gun around and threatening to blow his top. When an off-duty cop snuck up on him from behind, out in front of the club tip top, they slapped the cuffs on Johnny 99. The city supplied a public defender, but the judge was mean John Brown. He came into the courtroom and stared poor Johnny down. Well, the evidence is clear, gonna let us sentence speak the crime. Prison for 90 and a year will make it even Johnny 99. A fist fight broke out in the courtroom. They had to drag Johnny's girl away. His mama stood up and shouted, "Judge, don't take my boy this way." "Well, son, you got any statement you'd like to make before the bailiff comes in to forever take you away?" "Yes, Judge, I had that. No honest man could be. The bank was hauling my mortgage and was taking my house away. Now I ain't saying that it makes me an innocent man, but it was more than all this that put that gun in my hand. Well, Your Honor, I do believe I'd be better off dead. Can take a man's life for the thoughts that's in his head, then won't you sit back in that chair and think it over one more time, and let a shade off my hair and put me on that execution line?"